Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to enter the BIOS on a Fujitsu Siemens Esprimo computer. Okay, so to enter the BIOS on this thing, press F2, hold F2, press the power button, still holding F2. Don't let go of the F2 key. Still hold it. If that beeping doesn't stop by itself, just press any other key on the keyboard and it will stop. But now another way without beeping, but it's not as fail-safe as the first one. Okay, so start pressing F2 about twice a second. And press the power button. Continue to press F2 about twice a second. As you can see there, entering setup already. Ta-da! And we are inside the setup. So hopefully this works also for you, in which case please give this video a like, check out my other videos, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next one. Bye!